Shri Vaiko, please, very brief.
Mr. Chairman, sir, life is a tiny bubble before the silence of the infinite, as Tagore stated. Men may come and men may go, but I go on forever. This is not only the song of Brooks, but this is the song of time. Gurudas Das Gupta and myself went to Mr. V.P. Singh when he was the Prime Minister to plead to declare holiday on May Day, and immediately obliged. We were very good friends. Mr. Arun Jaitley was a man for friendship. As far as Ram Jaipalani ji, I am in tears because after I took oath, I went to his house, he blessed. Then after a week I went there, he blessed me with 4 or 5 words. Then next day, his personal assistant telephoned me. Those words were the last words of his life. I shed my tears.